about getting the power back on. Hey guys, Zypher here. This is Encampment by Pro Revenge. Okay? There's one thing real quick. There is no... there is no Bible ending. There is no... Okay, I see what it is. There is no Bible ending. There is no Easter egg. There is no ending. It is a pure training map. Now, I am going to be training a bit, trying to hit round 30. After that, I'm probably going to do... I don't fucking know. I'm basically going to be trying to speed run to 30. And reasoning is, for one, I don't want it to be like a 3-hour long video if I go to around 40 or some shit. At least not while it's still really, really warm. And two, it's really warm. So, yeah, I have to work on within those constraints of the longer my fans are off, the more I feel like shit. So, yeah, it's a lose-lose for everybody. Apologies. But yeah, I'm going to be training and kind of explaining my thought process when I train. Kind of why I do what I do. How to get good at the kiting. Yeah. This could be fun. Another nuke? Seriously? Talk about a speed run to 30. Okay. Now, I'm gonna speed run to Juggernaut. Let's go over here and buy this. Because the zombies in this map, they will drop random perk bottles. Now, while that is good, I don't want them to give me a random perk that I don't want before I'm all set up. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna try to quickly go through and get Jug and all that good shit. Oh no 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 no, we don't want that. Fuck that. I want a speed run, but I want to get some points, jeez. Calm down, game. I'll take that. Please be last. You're not the last. There's like two guys left. Two. I heard two heads explode. Yep, two. So, I might have gained more if I would have just shot him, but whatever. Oh, right. Another door. Fuck. Jug. Nope, that was a bad idea. No. That was fucking scary. I really want that max ammo. I'm not gonna get it. It's gone. That is fine. Shit. Oh, this is already not turning out well. As much as I want to keep the P99 and upgrade it, we're going to be smart. We're going to buy an Uzi. We're still going to buy an Uzi. Not gonna be a complete dumbass. Screamer. You picked on the wrong Marine. The screamers are from Shangri-La. If you shoot him in the head, it causes all zombies nearby to have their heads explode too. So you can clear a horde with them whether you want to or not. Shit. Please? Nope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Close enough. Come on. We need this real fast. All right, let's go. Nope. Jug? Fuck. If it's not Jug, we don't care about it. Jug, please. I am on edge. The edgiest of edges. So edgy, it's like I came from Tumblr. Oh, that's so stupid and dangerous. I want it. I really do. But it's not worth it. It's not. This will be, though, please. Taking it. Gonna do is we're gonna go over, we're gonna throw this onto where Pack-a-Punch is. Sorry, I'm gonna take a sip of water. And we're gonna throw this over here. Yeah. Oh, and why I keep sprinting a little bit, even towards zombies, is like here. Okay, that's a really shitty example. Okay, when you reload your gun, there's a point before the animation finishes, like that's the whole animation, it's done. Usually for most guns there's a point where that number, that 25 down in the corner, where that'll go from say 14, from say the 24, from me shooting one bullet, to 25 before the animation is done. So then, like, doing this and quickly sprinting cancels that animation. So by me doing that, I can fully reload my gun and save some time, which is extremely handy. With Speed Cola, you guys see me normally just play out the full animation. But yeah, that's why I sprint forward. Like right there, I just canceled like 0.1 of a second. But hey, it's a little bit of time. Zombie shield. Why do I have it mapped to 7 as well? Whatever. So, like, how it cocked right there? I could have completely ignored that just by sprinting, because I already had 8, like, fully down there in the corner. So, that's why I do the little sprinty thing. Yes, it works on consoles as well. It works in games other than Call of Duty. You just gotta pay attention to it. That probably won't really do anything. Oh, I thought wrong. I'm playing with fire here. But now I can jump down here and be A-okay. Let's buy more ammo. And that's good, so that way if I get hit once and I jump, I'm not gonna die. Now all we need to do is save up for Jug, and we need to get that fast. Okay, let me move. What have you seen, Mr. PhD Singer? Because I'm seeing a bunch of zombies. You're just seeing a delicious soft drink that you are advertising with a jingle. Oh, you mentioned zombies, okay. He's seen some shit. Now, fuck this, I'm out. I bailed. Okay, let's try down here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well. Dude, you aren't fooling me. Just give me my perk. Thank you. Assault. battery. Oh, this is a violent room. And now we just gotta throw this on, and then... how are... okay. I feel like Forrest Gump. I shouldn't name you Pack-a-Punch. You should be called Lieutenant Dan. Because you ain't got no legs. Let's give him some legs. Yay, it's here. Woo. Don't worry, Lieutenant Dan. Have some legs. Aw, oh, see, look, he's happy. What did I need? How good is... okay. Now, we're just gonna chill back up here with our running low on ammo Uzi. And we're just gonna chill. Why would I want to... okay. We can deactivate power. So what we're gonna do for round 30 is we're gonna deactivate the power. Because, sure. It's a genius idea, don't make fun of me. Bang, bang, bang. That works. We're gonna upgrade this when we can. Wish I could have upgraded the P99, but whatever. I really like that jingle. Really wish it would have been Deadshot up here though, to be honest. Because while I typically don't buy it, that's my favorite jingle. I got 60 points from a power up. At least it's not taking anything away like Detained. That was fucking irritating. My zombie shield broke. No, it's not. Wow. Holy shit, my points. I've got so many points. Now we're just gonna upgrade everything we can get our hands on. Uncle Gal. Cause the maker of the Uzi was called Uziel Gal, if I remember correctly. And is that why the one assault rifle is called the Galil? Cause of him too? Or am I remembering incorrectly? Don't quote me on that. To look it up, because I'm shooting stuff. I don't have all the answers. All I know is this gun is good. That's all I know. Black Ops 2, Mob of the Dead, this gun, for having such a small magazine size, it's a good gun. Like, if you really, really need something to last you forever, and you just want to upgrade like one gun, just upgrade this. Or the M1927 for the speakeasy. That works too, I suppose, because 50 round magazine, but this one has more spawns. It's like 3 gun spawns for this, so you're pretty much never gonna run out of ammo for this thing. Okay, I'm gonna go trade this out. Where's the box? There's the box. First gun we get, we're gonna trade this for. Water. I'm okay with this. Dude, sick gas mask. Okay, bye. Calamity. And it's just this, it's like the same thing as the Black Ops 1 gun. It's no different. At all. I'm not even joking. Like here. Fully auto. Same damn thing. I'm gonna single shot it though to save ammo, but I'm actually just gonna use this. Because, boop, oh. Oh. I was hoping for a one shot headshot drop. This gun is decidedly less awesome now. It'd be cooler if I were using a controller, because I can just click faster with that. No! He had a cool hat! Oh, you have no hat. You die. Let's go trade this out. Woo! Blind pull. Okay. That's so bad. What am I gonna get? And it's the Mistmaker. Does it fire a slug still? It does not. Okay. In Black Ops 2, it fires a slug, if I remember. Yeah, it does. So why this one doesn't, I don't know. But, you know, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. I can make do. We're using this for points. We're gonna get more points with this than the other thing. Wow, that nuke. I can't even upgrade this round. I was gonna say match, but that's the wrong word.